First, I have to put away my secret box.
Secret box? You never told me about your secret box.
Hands off, Peeping Bob. This here's my secret box. Besides, if I showed you what was inside, it wouldn't be a secret anymore. Duh. Oh, SpongeBob. If only you could see inside my secret box, it would change your life.
Now, will you show me what's inside your secret box?
No, SpongeBob. It's for me to know and for you to never find out. You may be an open book, SpongeBob, but I'm a bit more complicated than that. The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.
About this
Christmas.
And so Sandy wove a magical tale of gumdrops and penny whistles. She told of toy making elves and flying reindeer. But best of all, she told of the one they call Santa Claus.
And everyone pretends to like the fruitcake. But the best part is, you can write a letter to this guy, Santa Claus, and tell him what you want, and when he comes, he brings it to you.
Can't believe anybody would celebrate a holiday where a jolly prowler breaks into your house and leaves gifts. Not writing a letter to a figment of your imagination.
But Squidward, when Santa comes, you'll be the only one without a gift.
SpongeBob, how many times do I have to say it? I don't believe in Santa Claus.
Come on, Squid. All you have to do is write a letter. What have you got to lose?
My self-respect, my sanity, my lunch.
Squidward, come on!
Santa Claus is a big phony! SpongeBob has got you all fooled!
Come on, Squidward!
Those idiots are gonna be up all night. Well, I got a full night's sleep.
Oh, Santa's coming tonight! Santa's coming tonight! Santa's coming tonight! Tonight! Santa's coming tonight!
Come on, everybody! Let's sing till Santa gets here!
Santa's coming tonight! Tonight! Santa's coming tonight! Santa's coming tonight! Tonight!
Paper towels. This one says best paper towel around. This one says best paper towel in town. In town, around, in town, around. What are you, big bodyguard?
Whatever gets us to your house quicker.
Nothing. Oh.
What's gonna happen? Am I gonna blow up?
No, worse. It'll go right to your thighs.
My thighs?
And then you'll blow up.
Whee! And local residents are taking notice.